So, welcome back to Playing the Brain, guys. Nice to see you again here.
Why?
Nice. Stop, like,
Asking them
asking
to
them.
make them go away.
They're going to go away. They're going
They're gonna start
to
asking, like, yeah, why are we here?
and they are going to go away. So,
Yeah, they're gonna
no.
actually find
No,
something good to watch.
if you're coming back, go ahead and tell all your familiars, oh, tell all your relatives, all your friends to come here and watch it. All the beauties.
Share the video and everything.
To subscribe and click the bell and click everywhere, please.
Click everywhere.
Click everywhere, share everywhere, blah blah. Okay, so we're going to react to another trailer. It's another trailer from last week, I think. And this one,
Where is she?
I don't know.
Mom? Over here, Mama.
Okay, so trailer,
Okay,
movie,
trailer,
let's see.
movie. Okay.
Okay, oh, thank you.
Jonathan, what happened to me?
What?
Your dream, the impossible dream.
Oh,
there's no
Oh
escape.
my goodness!
The high table wants your life. Tell me what you want.
Oh, Angelica Houston, I can't help
you.
You expect him to make it out? A $40 million bounty on his head. Everyone in the city wants a piece of it. I say the odds are about
Alan Brown.
Dark. 5 seconds.
John Wick. Excommunicado in effect in 3, 2, 1.
Even the doctor wants a piece of that.
And away we go. Just a conversation.
Nothing's ever just a conversation with you, John.
May. Good things come in May. I say it because my birthday is in May.
Yeah.
Shay, when is this your birthday?
November.
Oh, too bad. It's already cold. But continue, continue.
All right, so this trailer is for the John Wick movie, the third one, Parabellum.
The Toy Story one.
Yeah.
This is the trailer for Toy Story. That character in Toy Story is gonna be.
So, there's not too much to say. I mean, the first and second movies were great.
Awesome.
What do you think about this one? At least what you saw in the trailer.
I wanna watch it. I was like, even the cat left. She's always like, over here. And I'm like, and she was like, oh, and nobody got time for that. And she like, get away from me because she felt the hormones. She was like, oh. It's a week.
Okay.
You're still buying the comic, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a comic for John Wick that.
Buy it. You need to get it. It's a good one.
It's only good because it has, like.
It's good. Go get it.
It is not that good. Dynamite is failing me.
Dynamite is failing me.
Yeah, because it's nice, but it's not that good, and it has
but
taken a lot of time.
But if they continue to have that comic, probably they gonna contract a good writer to get a good story. But if they don't buy the comic, they're gonna cancel it. So I want John Wick in a comic.
It's a miniseries, 5 numbers. So it's on number 4 right now, and it's still missing number 5, and there's not a release date. So they might release it tomorrow, might release it in 5 years.
I know, they're taking too long.
Oh, and besides that, besides the comic book, there's going to be a series called The Continental that is going to tell stories about other assassins on the same world.
But I don't want to know about other assassins. I want to know about John.
Well, apparently they're going to interconnect with John's stories at a certain point and how they met.
Hope they're handsome. I saw Brom over there.
He actually appears. Oh, the one of Game of Thrones?
Yeah, he's handsome. What? He is! Have you seen? You haven't seen Game of Thrones.
No, I haven't.
Brom is really handsome.
Okay.
I like you.
Okay, I'll believe you. So, I really like the colors on the John Wick movies.
Yeah, there's always neon. Like,
yes.
I love neon colors.
I love the photography on the movies, the takes, the long takes, the continues.
Keanu Reeves.
The Kung Fu.
The only thing I didn't like about his character was the bad tattoos. They were so cheesy and ugly. I was like, why would you have those? Probably they mean a lot for him and everything, but I was like, you could pick better tattoos.
You have a dinosaur in your arm.
I have dinosaurs and I have a crocodile because I like that shit.
Maybe he liked the cheesiness of his tattoos.
I know, right? He was like, this is going to be the shit. I kill people for the living. This is going to be awesome. Weeping.
But yeah, so the movie is going to come out in May. I'm waiting for it. And there's not too much that I can think about the movie. I just want to see him shooting people, punching people, and throwing guns.
I saw Angelica Houston over there. Yeah. I like her, so it's really good. There's a lot of good actors over here.
Yeah.
And I like the John Wick universe. Like, they had one place where you cannot, like, do nothing. Like, I like that. Like, they're crazy people, but they have to respect some certain laws.
And that's the reason that they are chasing him, because he didn't respect them.
Yeah, he didn't, because the other guy didn't.
I know.
He played him. And it's something he was a bad person. If you haven't seen the John Wick movies, you need to watch it because they're good.
Yep, that's right.
Good, good. They're really entertaining. And, yes. It gets me back to all the action movies that, like, I grew up watching. But I think this is, like, a better version. Because when you see a lot of those action 80s and 90s movies, they have a lot of cheese in them. They're, like, really cheesy. But I love them. I love drama, like, in movies and everything. And action movies. I love action movies. So this is everything. This is like in neon colors. They're like... And it's coming in May. Like... What can go wrong?
Okay. So... I guess that's it. There's not too much to say. There's nothing left to say.
I'm so hyped to watch this one and the Toy Story one. Toy Story.
Just to see who is the character that he's playing.
I think he's going to be...
A toy, like
John Wick kind of toy. But they're not going to put John Wick. They're going to put, like, Killer Michael or something like that. And, they're probably going to fuse a lot of characters, like Neo from Matrix and that one from Point Break. Like, they're going to fuse a lot in one. Kind of like in the Lego movie they did. With the other guy.
The one that is Chris Pratt. I'm an archaeologist and a raptor trainer. And
yeah, that one. So okay.
Maybe.
They're going to fuse them with like a name. Like, what was it? The character, the Rick and Morty character that they were watching the TV when they have the cable, the universal cable, what? The galaxy cable, that one that Rick puts. and there was an action movie, man, like, oh, wait for it. I remember they had the name.
I remember there was two brothers in the city fighting against this.
Kind of
two
like brothers, that, but I remember, they repeat the name all the time. It was when, I think, Larry was the father's name? I don't remember.
No, Jerry.
Jerry. When they wanted to cut his penis to put it to the other one, to the other guy that went in the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember the name of that character, but it sounded really funny. Like an action 90s, 80s character. So probably they're going to do that in Toy Story.
Well, maybe. All right, so thanks for watching, guys. And see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.